Come on. Just squeeze through. There we go. See, now I haven't got really anything strong that's done, because now I can touch the speed because I have that thing not the other ground, so I've got to go on for ages. No! No, I just don't want it. Ah! You saw this? Oh, shut the fuck up! I didn't finish because I don't know. Criminal records. Oh my god, my brother's so annoying, I swear. Traction's better on that, but American Muscle. Now, third person. There we go, that looks better. I'm doing pretty good to be fair, because I've always screwed up when I've had this car. It's my version of Dom's car, or third Fast and Furious. Try it again. Here we go. All I'm doing is lapping in so badly. Easily. Yeah, anyway. This is basically my version of Dom's car, Fast and Furious 6. I love this, you just give up because I'm like way faster than him. Here we go. And he's ashamed. Ashamed. Here we go, right, 3, 2, 1. Doesn't bother me, there's 10 laps. 6, about 4 laps running. Eight, 10, 11. I'm winning first anyway, so I've got like, what, plus 10 grand. See how fast we can get this down to then. 31 seconds is the fastest. This is going to be over that because crashing, my brother keeps crashing into me. Let's see if we can get down any narrower. This is good, we haven't crashed yet. Early. About 29. Basically just round up and class this for 30 seconds. Lap 8. Seconds. See how much we can narrow down to. This one's going to be a bit slower, I think, because of the mile factor. That looks good then. And that's good then. Yeah, see, that was a bit slower. This is going to compromise so much. Bench just one in first place in view then. Seconds, 0.594. Getting close, it's very close now. Going to be using our custom cars.